advantage.
Every member was an order of the occupant uprising. This is Commander Cook. Downfall of Clone Magistrate is at hand. The tide has turned, but we must have your help. We need every available man to join in this fight. The men from Delta Battalion and all other prisoners of war have been saved. Our family members are safe. The scheduled execution of unregistered citizens has been stopped.
Now, huh? Running away.
Magistrate's munitions plan has been decimated. Crumb's men have no artillery, no air reinforcements, and the remaining weapons supplies are inadequate.
What's wrong?
Occupant personnel have infiltrated the Magistrate's central intelligence network, and we now know the location of Crone's command center. It is concealed within a huge sector.
Crone's Crone still in the district
using
this
massive machine
sentry,
but he has got to get to higher ground. If we can bring down this mechanical base, the Magistrate and Crone himself will be brought down forever. Crone's death would be the end of this war. Freedom for each and every one of us. But to ensure this dream becomes a reality, we must have Please, do it!
You're mine!
To every member or supporter of the occupant, uprising, this is Commander Cook.
Don't make a move!
Check in!
Unit down!
The tide has turned, but we must have your help. We need every available
power.
Down the wall.
not know who you are, Doctor. I know what you are. But it is of minor importance now. Your last breath will be taken within this reality. My reality. You haven't stopped anything.
Accomplished. We need to talk. I think Crone knows I'm helping you. I don't know what to do. He's scaring me.
We are a go. I say again, we are a go. If Crone attempts to make a jump, eliminate him.
Soldier, whoever you are, thanks.
Initiating jump sequence.